Hi, my name is Ben Jordan.
Hi, I'm Francis.
Hello, my name is Mariana Rosa Montenegro.
My name is Camelia Vasilov.
Hi, my name is Prince Opukwefriye.
My name is Eze Ogwine Chukadi.
The reason why I decided to take up the MicroMasters course is because it's extremely flexible with my schedule.
I decided to change careers to the development field because I wanted to have an impact on other people's lives.
Because I want to help other people.
I chose the data, economics and development policy program because of the love I have for economics and the zeal I have towards helping alleviating poverty in Africa and the world at large.
They say online learning will change the way we view education. I say it already has. Now, first-rate education can reach everyone.
As a young manager who loves his work, getting it right in decision-making when it has to do with trade facilitation, pricing, and the typical day-to-day administration in a business setting is very important in this part of our world.
Learning from the best of the best. It's such an opportunity to be able to take MIT courses that can adapt to my schedule.
Not only I'm learning more detailed methods, I'm also learning how to apply them. My goal is to help people that had survived the war or some natural disaster.
I plan to major in computer science because of the great quality of knowledge I would get from the program.
I realize how many intriguing, often counterintuitive things I've learned, and I want more. It's addictive.
I enjoyed the course because it literally and told us how we are trapped as poor people and how we can take ourselves from this trap.
I am very excited to take the other courses that are part of the MicroMasters program, and I'm super excited to be part of the first cohort.
If you are tired of the ideological debates on how to eradicate poverty and start thinking that maybe there is no way to know how, I tell you, there is a way. It's data, it's good empirical research. Take this MicroMaster.
Now MIT is helping me to develop more critical thoughts regarding this phenomena and is also giving me the specific tools to achieve my goals.
I know this MicroMasters will enrich my life. It will augment my efforts in trying to be that better person that I want to be, in knowing the environment, in affecting business decisions, and going a long way to affect myself and the entire world.
You're truly democratizing education.